What I want to do today is I want to start developing the idea and showing you how that very same sin is so insidious, is so hidden, and it actually happens in so many different fronts. We don't even know it. We don't even realize how different belief systems are flowing together into one, and we oftentimes happily participate.